The last class of drugs we're going to discuss are the hallucinogens or psychedelics. These drugs can radically distort the way a person perceives. In addition, it can change the way they think as well as the way they feel. Sometimes when people take these substances, they can experience great fear or anxiety. But in some cases, they say that it changes the way they view the world. In addition, we see that people can experience synesthesia, and this is a crossing over of the senses. For example, a person may hear colors or taste sounds. In addition, LSD can bring back long-lost memories, and some people report a dying of the ego while taking this drug. Now, it's no doubt that some people have experienced troublesome or even frightening experiences from taking hallucinogenic substances. And there's some research to support the idea that one of these agents can act as an epigenetic agent and turn on the gene that codes for mental illnesses, such as schizophrenia. Therefore, it's a major caution for some people using hallucinogenic substances. Now, LSD has its effect at the serotonin receptor. And we see that psilocybin, or magic mushrooms, also affect the serotonin receptor system, however, not to the same degree as LSD. Psilocybin can produce changes in perception and cognition as well. In fact, some people have said that LSD demands introspection, whereas psilocybin invites it.